What you call as life is just a certain energy. If this energy has lived in a certain way, it will be very smooth. Energy can take shapes and forms. It will be a very smooth and easy shape. If it is not lived well, there will be lots of turbulence in the energy. So you're doing Kalabhairava Shanti to settle the turbulence.